took place up at Atlee as the Raiders and Mustangs went at it. Third quarter, Atlee would strike as Brooke Hollis connects with Tay Gilpin. He goes 55 yards on the pitch and catch. Raiders up 21-7 at that point, and they own the Stew Bowl trophy after a 38-21 win. That is the latest from the CBS 6 Sports Desk.